I'm Gökşin Doğa Egesoy and I'm 23 years old from Istanbul, Turkey. My major department was radio, cinema and television in Kadir Has University, Istanbul, and I'm still having a double major program with advertising. In my whole education period, like as 4 or 5 years, I spent a lot of times in abroad. I spent 6 months in UK, in Coventry University. I traveled all around UK and Ireland and Scotland. In the same year, in a summer period, I had an exchange program with Sunyunwon University in South Korea, Seoul. I spent my whole month in South Korea. There was summer exchange and I had some Korean cinema lessons and also travel around Seoul, taste some food that I never had taste, or some places, some temples, some experience some different cultures. And last summer, my very last summer, I spent my whole summer in Germany, Berlin. That was an Erasmus internship. I worked as a camera girl, some reporter. I spent 4 months to living in the Netherlands. I spent my little quiet summer in Balkan countries like Albania, Bosnia and Herzegovina, Bulgaria, Croatia, Kosovo, Macedonia, Montenegro, Romania, and Serbia. Also, a few days in Greece. Also, I have spent my days in my life in some European countries, a little times in like Ukraine, Spain, Poland, Netherlands, Italy, Germany, France, Czech Republic, Bulgaria. Every time that I travel abroad, it never changes the feeling. That the feeling is that everything is gonna be different, and every experience that you are gonna have will improve you to the future, and you are never going to get bored of them, because every time this will be different, and you will always go further to seeking experience in other countries. This is happy to say that I know Europe quite around, and I can talk about it, I can think about it, I can tell you something about Europe. And from now on, I decided to discover USA, because while I'm thinking about that, this is whole new area for me. I only know USA from the movies, the TV series, the books, or something like that. But it's my time to step my foot over there, and also I know if I'm going there, I'm gonna meet some people. I build new friendships, like the old ones. But of course, they will never be old. They're always fresh. I'm pretty sure that my time in USA will be perfect. And while I get there, I'm gonna open up a new door, and it will prepare me for my future experience, and it will make my present beautiful. Thank you.